We have a very large team. We have 4 staff members for each guest. We have very few guests at a time, so we spend a lot of time giving them exactly what they want. And so far, we've been able to provide anything that they might request. You know, you always leave a few stone heavier than when you arrived, I think.
There's one culinary event available at any time to guests of Africa House that completes the wilderness experience.
For tonight's bush dinner, we've got 4 guests. And just remember, one of the guests is vegan.
Keelan, the resort manager, is overseeing tonight's banquet.
All right, thanks, guys. Thank you very much. It's a huge effort to get the whole kitchen team and the front of house team out into the bush so that our guests can enjoy a wonderful, magnificent dinner.
The bush dinner is a major logistical operation. A team of 7 staff members must transport all the food and drink to a luxury tent, a 20-minute drive away in the heart of the reserve.
This is an exclusive service. Even if it's just 2 of you that are arriving and it's your honeymoon or it's your breakup, we will do this full setup. And a bush dinner experience for a guest is something special. You don't know if there's a buffalo, you might hear lions roaring, you could hear hyenas calling.
Before the guests arrive, the team put their final touches to the preparations.
We're just gonna keep warm here, then we're gonna bring up the sauces.
Yeah, good, all looking fantastic. Fires are going, lanterns are up in the tree, which is fantastic, it adds great atmosphere.
On the menu, goat's cheese tortellini and pan-fried fillet of ostrich. Resort owner Liz Biden is hosting tonight's signature dinner for travel industry colleagues.
It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Such a nice surprise coming after a drive.
All around are the reminders of just how exclusive and magical this location is.
There.
There's a young one there behind the mom. This is what I mean when you do bush dinner. You can have animals around. They know we're here. Elephants don't mind. They just move past and keep on eating and behaving naturally. That's a true bush experience. Elephants, where we're having bush dinner. Couldn't ask for anything better.
Traditionally, guides like Juan join the guests at dinner to give them an insight into the wildlife and cap off a perfect safari experience.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Enjoy your fun tea.